Typically, if you have a jet go really high into the vertical like that, you're gonna have an opportunity to get a Fox 2 off. There's that differential throttle again, helping with that roll. I buy it, it's gonna help a little bit. If you don't have thrust vectoring, your rudder's gonna be the biggest thing to get you to get that nose on, and you know, a couple extra degrees, that might be all you need, especially with an F-14 that has those engines spaced apart relatively far.